Hi everyone, I'm Sam from Rise, your one-stop shop for all your customer engagement activities. Rise seamlessly integrates with Shopify POS, allowing you to create a gift card and loyalty program that works smoothly across all sales channels. In this video, we're going to provide an in-depth review of how Rise integrates with your Shopify POS and how your customers can benefit from your gift card and loyalty program in-store as well. Before getting started, for this option to work, your POS account and your online store must be on the same account. If not, please reach out to us and we'll be happy to sort that out for you. Let's have a look. Let's start by covering how Rise's gift cards work with Shopify POS. For customers to redeem gift cards in store, upon proceeding to checkout, choose the gift card option as the payment method. Here, you can either manually enter the gift card code or scan the QR code you have attached to the gift card email. To add the QR code to your gift card emails, go to your Rise Dashboard Email Builder tab. Here, simply choose your gift card email, click Add section, and choose the QR code section. You can also sell digital gift cards in your POS. Just make sure that you insert the customer's email when checking out, and we will send the gift card to that email address. Please note, the send as a gift option is not available in Shopify POS. You can also create physical gift cards using Rise. To learn how to do so, check out the articles linked below. Now, let's move on to how your Rise loyalty and rewards program will work with your POS. To allow customers to redeem store credit when purchasing through POS, you first need to set up the Rise app box in your POS home grid. To do so, click Add Title, App, and choose the Rise app integration. Using the Rise app section within your POS, you will be able to see how much store credit the customer has in your store by inserting the customer at checkout and clicking the app box to apply the store credit they have. This will act as a discount code and won't be able to be combined with other discount codes or be applied to tax. If you want the credit to work without these limitations, you can insert the customer's loyalty card code at checkout in the gift card section. As for redeeming store credit, customers will automatically collect store credit when purchasing through the POS according to the workflows you have set up. It's important to insert the customer info before checking out to ensure the customer will be rewarded. Customers that register with their phone number and not with email will not get notified regarding the store credit they receive. That being said, they can still achieve and redeem rewards with the POS system. Please note that if you have a Create Account, Get Reward workflow set up in your store, customers who register through the POS will not be rewarded. This workflow only works for customers who are registered to your online store. That's the breakdown of Rise's integration with Shopify POS. If you have any questions, we'll be happy to talk with you through our chat or email. We also have an extensive knowledge base where you can find more information. Check out our other videos to learn more about Rise's features.